I know that I can really make awesome bet when I get the right mix. Yeah, but in the next few days I need to figure out how to bake bread without baking mix because I only have the raw ingredients at home at the moment and I need bread at some point. But I will still use my bread maker because I don't like kneading the dough. I don't know. Some kind of psychology thingy. Okay, so I was thinking of maybe putting some kind of fort or stuff like that up here. I know a lot of people who don't like bread, but their reasoning is kind of flawed because they think it's unhealthy for them and they can only eat specific kind of food, and bread isn't one of them. So it's kind of strange. No, it's not the gluten for them. It's something different. Gluten, I understand. If you're allergic to that, then it makes total sense. But if you just say you don't eat bread because it makes you fat and it makes you you don't need these the what are they what are they? Carbonites? I don't know. Then it makes no sense. Just, that's the thing. Some of them are guys, so yeah, but like I said, it doesn't really make sense, so it's a bit strange. No, one of them is a total fitness freak and says that they will make him fat, and some of them are women, yeah, that's true. Which doesn't mean that males can't be feminists, so. Oh, damn it, over time already can. I think I will stop around here. I think I will be back when I'm back tomorrow. I will continue the ball around the town. Need to figure out some way to make this connect with the wall back here. Isn't too much, isn't too high up. So that's a good idea. I have a plan for tomorrow. Let's work on the on the wall. I feel the same some years. It's, I think it's some after some years at some age, it's just, yeah, okay, it's my birthday. Maybe I will go out with friends or just stay at home or do whatever I want. At least that's me, so not sure if I would consider myself normal, but I have the same feeling sometimes. Most of the time I'm just using it as an excuse to meet up with friends in a non-regular way, kind of like going out, getting drinks, going to the movies or stuff like that. Something that we don't do every weekend. But a lot of my friends like to party when they have their birthday, so they are a bit different. Maybe because you have to blow it out and make a wish. Okay. When was the last time I had a candle, candles on my birthday? Could be more than 10 years ago. I don't know. Something. Think of anything. Yeah, kinda.